Atta is a competition which is under a cooperation of Injaz Oman. The thing is, we have to make a group, and this group have to make a company with a profit.
What are the challenges that you have faced and overcome?
The most challenges, first of all, is finding our product. At first we thought that we can convert the old shoes to a new shoes, and that is possible. It's not impossible. It will be a lot of work to do that. So we changed the idea step by step to reach this idea, to find out these handmade products, which is, it can be accessories and others.
You started. What is the story behind Masar?
Okay, we're a group of 20 students. We decided to start a company, and our goal was to make life easier for people. So we have our first product, EESS. It's based on a kiosk. Okay, EESS stands for Easy Electronic Shopping System. This might be located in hypermarkets, supermarkets. So basically, you're in a mall. You select the items that you want to buy. Then you can just finish, you can go to the cinema, do something else, and we'll prepare the items for you. So basically, you're saving time.
It is great to see that we have different organizations here in Oman in order to support the youth. With us joining today, we have another non-government organization known as the One Pulse.
I've always wanted to create my own project, and I had this idea for about 2 years. I've always wanted to help other youth members of our community, and basically that's how everything got started.
The market research was very difficult because this is a new idea, very, very new idea. Also, the starting budget, because we had to have a budget before we start. Also, one of the problems was recruiting members. We had to look for talented members, those with high level of commitment. But we got them.
First of all, we are a group of Sultan Qaboos University students who have shared one thought, which is producing one unique, innovative, and special product called Fakhur. So our dream was to enter a competitive market competing with other Fakhur companies. So inshallah, we hope that we'll be one of those competitors. So to start up, we came into this competition under Injaz called Sharikati 2013.
What are the challenges that you have faced and overcome?
Well, there is no challenges, as we can say. The most challenging thing is the manufacture. We had a lot of problem with manufacturing our product because we have to give or produce thousands of those products. But at the end, we overcome this challenge, and we had our manufacturing ourselves and labor, and hopefully we'll be a successful company.